My name is Father Divine Allah. I'm the oral historian of this nation. We're here to celebrate our father, to show and prove that he can die. But I also want to dedicate this to the reason why we're here, because of our ancestors that went through trials and tribulations to survive and make it possible for us to be here. In their honor, I'm going to drop this poem. It's called America, the Ultimate Hypocrisy. America, land of liberty, is the ultimate hypocrisy. Land of the free, home of the brave. Did this apply to the red man? Did it apply to the slave? Murder, rape, and slavery are not the acts of bravery. The God they trust, the God agreed, to whom they pray to fulfill their need, to control and own what isn't theirs, to lie and kill without a care. The red man found out much too late that murdering thieves don't negotiate. Devils talk in God and peace, while broken treaties and war increase. European brought disease and death. Nations died from just their breath. Epidemics, guns, and alcohol led it to the red man's fall. Battles were fought, many were lost. Our fall from grace was hard and steep. The future looked extremely bleak. The red man murdered randomly. The black man murdered. Our woman raped repeatedly. Pregnant woman hung upside down, while slaves were gathered from all around. Her womb sliced open before their eyes. Our children died before they cried. Their dogs were trained to eat his food. Any slave that flinched or moved, lives were lost, lives so dear. That's how the devil planned to fail. Men and children castrated, a nation of people emasculated, beaten, whipped, shot, and hung, a race denied, a people shunned. They murder us until this day, and all we do is march and pray. Our children murdered, jailed, enslaved. How long shall we conceal our rage? America, the great white hope. Murderer, rapist, and seller of dope. And the greatest shame that's to be had is when us fools salute their flag and quote the words I pledge allegiance like willing slaves without a grievance. We praise the fathers of this land. They too had slaves whipped by their hands. They were murderers and thieves, given a reprieve, scum, released from English jails, disease infected, weak and frail. They fought and broke their English ties and replaced history with lies. And now we think they're great and grand, these enemies of the original man. Independence is what we need, separation from the demon seed. And history is here to tell, our life with them has been a hell, but destiny waits for us at Heaven's Gate. But Heaven's Gate is here on Earth, the home of our ancestral birth. But first the curse must be removed, and what is there for us to lose? The hypocrisy has been exposed, and you can't say you ain't been told. The choice we have is to be free, or else go down in history as part of this hypocrisy. And this goes on to this very day and time. As rappers talk, and hookies walk, and dead bodies are lined in chalk, another victim is being stalked. There's a patrol car full of thugs. Another grave will soon be dug. Diallo died from 19 slugs. He had no gun and sold no drugs. The cops that killed him, four white thugs, went home to give their loved ones hugs. Because they live, our people die. Because they kill, our mothers cry. Equality and rights denied. They murder us, it's justified. And ain't no church can ease the hurt when slick and sly preachers lie about some God up in the sky, who it seems forgot the dreams of crackheads and dope fiends. What does it mean when his ears ignore our screams? Religious leaders, master cons, it is foreign gods depend upon. We believe and lost control of this planet that they stole. Their guns and bombs obliterate, their nuclear weapons incinerate. With death, they come to terminate this planet we inhabit. Mass confusion with no solution. What we need is revolution through internal evolution. Culturally, we've all been raped. The same is here, there's no escape. Why some would rather change their race than look their true self into the face. Just watch TV and you can see the attempt to escape reality of those who sold every soul for a bowl of porridge, fame and gold. Singers and actors, breeding with crackers. If you're darker and blacker, you might be a carjacker. TV hosts from coast to coast love white bread instead of toast. Of their white mates, they love to boast. But their love isn't the same as those who are blamed for the murder of our mother, Eleanor Bumpus. It's time to choose. You sues, you lose. Singing the blues won't excuse you when it's time to pay your dues. Expiration dates are never late. The time has come to separate. Or dwell in hell and meet your fate. Within this new millennium, this demon wire shall meet its end. And if you haven't chosen by then, farewell I bid to you and them. Peace.